Hey guys, it's Scarlett with Build A Cross, and today I'm going to show you how I paint this paintball line turkey. I have gone in first with the color putty and base coated his body. After this step, I'm going to go in with four different colors and I'm going to paint his wings or feathers is what you call them. I'm going in right now with the color sea glass first. Next, I'll go in with the color gulf. And of course, all these colors I'm using are Dixie Belle paint. And if you guys want to learn more about those, you can check them out on our website. Next, I'm going to go in with the color peacock. And after that, I'm going to go in with the color limeade. And then I'm just going to follow these four colors around his feathers. And of course, you could use more traditional colors if you wanted to. But of course, blue and green are always my favorite go-to color. So I wanted to do something different with him. Also use the green to do the band on his hat. I went in also and painted his hat charcoal, his beak in the color Florida orange, and barn red for his gobbler. Now I've allowed everything plenty of time to dry, and I'm going to go in with my Sharpie brush stroke marker and begin to outline. You definitely want to make sure everything's dry before going in and doing this step, but with this marker you have a lot of control and it makes it very easy. I'm also going to use this marker to go in and do some hand lettering. And for this turkey, I decided to go in and do I'm thankful for on the center of his body. And then I'm going to use his feathers to write some of the things I'm really grateful for. And I think this would be a fun idea to do with your kids. And maybe, you know, once or twice a week, the month of November, you could go in and write on his feathers. Just different things that you can even let them write on it. Different things they're grateful for and different things you're grateful for as a family. I think it would be a really fun idea to do with your kids. And these Sharpie brushstroke markers are perfect for that. I believe that is actually what they were intended for, but we use them for the detailing as well. And you just really easy because you have a lot of control over it. It's kind of just like writing. I stuck to just like a plain font, just like a print font on his feathers, just because that's easier than going in and trying to do any kind of cursive font. And then after this, I'm going to go in with the number one and the color cotton. And I'm just going to highlight here and there just to brighten it up. And of course, you could wait to fill in all of the feathers just, you know, with your kids after you painted this. And then after this, I'm done. I really hope you guys enjoy this tutorial and enjoy this cutout, and hope you guys get to just discuss the things that you're grateful for. And I hope you have a wonderful day, and thank you so much for watching this video.